Alright, well, I tried to push it out from the inside and it was tight. Tight in, uncomfortable pushing that hard. I could move it slightly, but I'm afraid to bend it and crack the glass. So I found that the heat gun, warming up the aluminum a bit, makes it easier to come out. I've been heating it now for about a minute, minute and a half. I've only done the sides and the top at this point. Let's see if I can get that edge to break loose now. Taking just a chisel or a screwdriver, like chisel, because it's sharp to a point. And you can see here, I'm getting a little movement on the outside here now. It's starting to come out, so you get the picture. I'm going to heat up a little bit more and pop this frame out and show you the next step.